Godzilla, I'm coming, but I am not having it. I told you not to mess with the magic. That is rule number one, Zilla. Everything bad that happens, happens because some moron messes with the magic.
I didn't become the most powerful man in the world by following the rules. I make the rules.
Yeah, well, bet you don't feel all that powerful now, do you? Huh? Do you? Hiding in some hidey-hidey hole waiting for me to save your sorry ass from a horde of bloodthirsty demons.
Just get here, would you please?
Sorry, pal, but you are wanted dead or not alive. Baby! Woo! So how exactly are we going to kill the dragon with Hoji's mask?
By weaponizing it, of course.
I don't think Hoji would appreciate that.
Yes, but he's dead, so he doesn't get a vote. Huh.
I just ate a bump. I think I just peed a little. Does whatever a spider can.
Wang, I know Hoji was your friend, but you need to stop making this so personal. For you, his mask is just a memento. For me, it's a battle that holds a boundless quantity of chi energy. To kill the dragon, we need to transfer every bit of its power. So please, try to be reasonable.
I am being reasonable, Zilla. I just don't trust you when it comes to powerful artifacts. You have a track record of being a dick. Another line of work, dickhead. Dying ain't much of a living.
Those gates.
I'm doing my best. Just keep your pants on and stop whining. Why do you even care about this pile of rubble?
I don't. I care about what's inside. Someone we need to keep alive.